I am the infidel.
It already was official, but 2010 is being a bad year for metalheads. I mean, first we got Peter Steele, Paul Gray, Dio, and now I received word that the singer Nergal from Behemoth is suffering from a bad case of leukemia. I heard that it's in the stage in which chemotherapy can no longer be effective as a treatment, and the only thing that could save him is a bone marrow transplant. And I just wanted to throw this out of there, you know, throw it out, get it some attention, because, you know, every little thing might help. If I could, you know, donate my bone marrow for him, I would do immediately if it, you know, would be suitable for him, or in any case. Well, I just wanted to show my, you know, compassion, and I would just wanted to wish everybody who's involved with his illness and his family, his friends, and of course his band members, I just wanted to wish you all guys very, very much luck, and we all really hope that Nergal will recover from his illness, and you know, Nergal, just try to fight this monster as the beast you are on stage. You know, we need you out there, man. Don't let it go, don't let it get to you. Just, I don't know. I really hope you get, you know, you get well soon. So, that's all I have to say, actually.